is stuck. Chinu, Meenu, come. Come quickly.
Let us help Papa.
Why? What happened, Buzz?
Ramu uncle's bullock cart is stuck in the mud. Papa is helping him. We have to go and help Papa.
Okay, come, let us go. Futta, you can also come with us.
Papa, I will help you. Oh, Meenu, we need your help also. Come, hold me and try to pull hard.
Let me also try and help you. I will also pull hard. Oh, Raja, what are you doing? Okay, you must also pull hard now.
Okay, let me also help. I will also pull hard. The bullock cart is out. I am the strongest. I am the strongest.
Stop that, Buzz. You are not the strongest.
Thank you, children.
You are welcome, Uncle.
I was the first and I pulled hard.
You were not the first, Buzz. You were the last.
Meenu, was I the last? Then who pulled first?
Papa was first, Buzz. He was the first in line.
I was the second. Meenu was the third.
I was fourth in line. Then Raja was fifth.
So I was the last. But I was the strongest.
Look at those ducks. They are walking in a line.
Hey, Buzz, can you guess how many ducks are there?
Oh, how do I do that?
Look, there are three lines of ducks. There are three ducks each line. So, there are nine ducks.
Hey, Meenu, that was good.
Buzz, now can you guess how many chicks are running there?
Okay. Two and two chicks is four. There is one more running behind. So there are five chicks.
That's right, Buzz. Come, let us go to the market now. We have to buy some vegetables for Ma.
Market is fun. Meenu, let us go.
Lovely bangles. I think she has 20 bangles.
How did you know that, Meenu?
Look, there are four lines of bangles. There are five bangles in each line. 5 + 5 + 5 + 5 is 20. So, there are 20 bangles.
Hey, Buzz, look at this shoe shop. I will guess how many pairs of shoes there are in the shop.
Can you do that?
Yes, I can. See, there are three rows of shoes. There are two pairs in each row. So there are pairs of shoes.
Hey, that's fun. Can I also try? I will try with these lemons.
Okay, take a guess. Can you tell how many lemons are here?
There are 5 groups of lemons. There are 3 lemons in each group. So, Meenu, help me. How many lemons are there?
Buzz, look. There are 5 groups of lemons. There are 3 lemons in each group.
3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 15. So, there are 15 lemons.
Now I know. Can I do just one more? I will take a guess in this shop. I will tell you the number of matchboxes. There are 4 groups of matchboxes. There are 3 matchboxes in each group. 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 equal to 12. 12 matchboxes.
That's right, Buzz. Can you tell how many matchsticks are there in a matchbox?
Futa, how can I do that? I have to count the matchsticks first.
Okay, I will help you. Just guess, if there are more than 100 matchsticks or less than 100 matchsticks in a matchbox.
That's easy. Meenu, there are less than 100 matchsticks in a matchbox.
That's right, Buzz.
Now let me guess one. Futa, will you ask me?
Okay, Chinu. How many teeth do you have? More than 50 or less than 50?
Less than 50, Futa. I have less than 50 teeth in my mouth. Now, I will ask you. Look at that uncle. He is selling eggs. How many eggs does he have? More than 10 or less than 10?
More than 10. He has more than 10 eggs. Meenu, now can you tell how many toys does he have? More than 20 or less than 20?
Less than 20, Futa. He has less than 20 toys. Buzz, now can you guess how many flowers does she have? More than 5 or less than 5?
I know, more than 5. She has more than 5 flowers. Am I right?
You are right, Buzz.
Chinu, now I will ask you. Look at that. Can you guess the number of bees there? More than 50 or less than 50?
Oh no! There are more than 50 bees there. Meenu, run!
Raja, run fast!
Hehe, what is this, Meenu?
These are fruits. Buzz, look, he has kept them in groups. There are 10 fruits in each group.
Let me also see. There are 4, then 3, 2 and 1. Yes, there are 10 fruits in each group.
He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 groups of 10s. He has 10 plus 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 10, that is equal to 80. So he has 80 fruits.
80 fruits? I thought he had 100 fruits.
No, Buzz. He has only 80 fruits. He needs 20 more fruits. Then he will have 100 fruits.
How?
Look, he has 80 now. 10 more will make it 90.
Then he will have 90 fruits. 10 more fruits will make it 100.
Now I know. He has 80 fruits now. If he gets 20 more fruits, he will have 100 fruits.
Buzz, come here. Don't trouble him.
Come on, friends. Let us help the butterfly count in groups. Will you answer loudly? Fruits. 6 ducks. 5 pairs of earrings. 9 bees. 8 pencils. 10 cups. 12 fruits. 6 ducks. 5 pairs of earrings. 9 bees. 8 pencils. 10 cups. friends, will you guess the number? You will have to answer loudly if it is more or less. Shall we start now? Number of stars in the sky. Is it more than 100 or less than 100? More than 100. Number of matchsticks in a matchbox. Is it more than 20 or less than 20? More than 20. Number of teeth in your mouth. Is it more than 40 or less than 40? Less than 40. Number of colors in a rainbow. Is it more than 10 or less than 10? Less than 10.
Friends, you can also guess the numbers. It is lots of fun. I will ask you one. Can you guess the number of spokes in a cycle wheel? More than 50 or less than 50?